We have not done this in quite some time. The garbage is smelling. Ah, we can't do it.
It's full.
Stay. This is my first time picking up the camera since I've been back from St. Thomas. We're back to vlogging. This is good. I've missed doing it. And welcome back to the vlog. Thank you for joining. It's Saturday. I need to give you some context. It's Saturday. I just got off work at McGrath and Gin's. We're going to Gin's. I'm gonna show you a little bit more about what I do at Gin's. Enjoy. We're on our way to work right now. I'm excited. It's gonna be a great night, like a really good night. We are. We are here at Gin. We are at Gin's for the night. We are going to prep. Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling it. Yeah, the usual battle we do. Summer night. These lemons?
No.
The people deserve better. Oh, yeah, you thought. It is 2:35 in the morning and it is tired. It is tired. I just said it is tired. I am tired. I'm gonna go back and go to bed. Shower first. At 3 a.m. it's my favorite time because it's just so quiet and peaceful, you know? Laundry is done. It's been a great Sunday so far. I went on a drive with the guys. We are going to go out and put more stickers on the Subi. You know, I like it. Yeah. All right. I have not gone to the gym in quite some time. It's my off day today. I'm gonna go get a lift and then I need to make food. We're going into the gym. We're gonna get a really good workout in. I don't know where Det or Ty are. I'm pretty sure they're both at the gym because they love to lift long, like for longer than normal on their off day. And it's crazy because Det is now working at the dealership with Ty and I. So the three of us live together, work together. Yeah, it's pretty awesome, right? Also, the people above us finally moved out because all they would do is make noise all day, even at like 3 a.m. Like, are you serious?
Where are my keys? Look at that, I'm so happy. Ugh. I cannot forget.
It's hard driving a manual with one hand, let alone holding a camera in the other, trying to get out with the key card. A couple of old guys really just stared me down, and I don't know why, but Tyler is putting coilovers on his car, so that means he's driving a loaner right now from the dealership. Are you just getting here?
You wanna say hi?
Oh, the vlog's here, dude. Yeah, what's going on? It's been a... That guy, his name Drew. Drew's a cool guy. What was I saying? Oh yeah, Tyler is in a rental now. And Tyler's not Tyler without his album. To millions of music lovers. The workout was really good. Tyler and Det led me through a gnarly squat sesh, and then I parked both cars. Both cars are parked. We're gonna go see the guys at Jimmy John. They get a sub. I need a sub. A sub sounds so good right now. The guys at Jimmy John's. It was really busy, so I didn't want to get off the camera because they were super busy anyways. And then the manager. Oh!
What do you have to say?
Hey, vlog.
I'm happy. I woke up and I'm going to the gym. Let's go. Let's get it. My day off yesterday was absurdly good. And it's warm. It's like 40 degrees. So that's promising. Hopefully the weather picks up. But this time of year is when the sun stays up longer. I love the sun. What am I talking about? These are morning thoughts. I don't know how long this vlog is, since I haven't done one in a long time that wasn't the St. Thomas vlog. So I'm curious just how far along we are right now.
There goes the camera.
So yeah, I'll see you guys on the next one.